Trump Newsmax channel last night to rant about how the investigation is illegal and can't subpoena anybody. He also spent some time peddling a brand new conspiracy theory that Hillary Clinton spied on the Trump White House. You may have heard something about this if you ever dip your toe into the right-wing media ecosystem. Donald Trump himself has put out no fewer than five increasingly irate statements about it.
I'm the best there is at what I do. At least the people still living after I'm done doing it say that.